Tonight, the Bruins take on a team that is an unusual work in progress, the Colorado Avalanche. Barry pulls the puck away, one hands it up the wall. Here's his steal. Pulaski's rocket goes wide on the stick side, but Toronto producing the turnover with some good work on the far board. He twisted behind Andrighetto and Zadorov fills. He skips one wide of Rask, rampant in the hard stop to get Chara off stride. Andrighetto's shot scores! Up off the webbing of Rask's trapper, and it flips slowly, agonizingly inside the post, and Colorado has the first goal. Anders Bjork holds at his own line. Laterally for Krejci, cuts behind McKinnon, gains the zone. Krejci tosses the saucer pass, looking for DeBrusk through a tight seam, and it almost connects.
Yeah, pretty good effort by Bjork. He really had no play initially. He had a step back, almost retreat right around the defensive blue line in order to find a lane to move that puck.
McQuaid looking to connect with Bjork, and the puck skips all the way in on Varlamov. The Bruins get an attacking zone faceoff. Number 13 with the abs. He did the pretty decent thing. Corrali almost rattles one in off the apron, off the leg of Varlamov. The puck all the way across the goal line and out the near side. Good awareness from Sean Corrali. Kerfoot carries. Vetrano tries to shepherd it. Kerfoot cuts back to open this up for Blake Cobo. The veteran winger back to Lindholm. And here's Vetrano. He's got a break. Working against Wilson, and Wilson uses the big body to keep Vetrano from getting a preferred angle. Vetrano, who has made his physical presence known this afternoon, something the Bruins want to see more of. Charlie McAvoy thought about going forward, didn't want to get caught. Here's Soderberg, two on one on the short end. Tucker scores! Upstairs! A brilliant shot by TJ Kupfer at a shorthanded goal from the Colorado Avs for a 2-0 lead. Officially, the goal is 1 second. Whoa. The Colorado goal coming off its pegs as the Bruins scramble. Just to correct officially, it will be a 5-on-5 goal. Well, the Bruins not only behind for the first time in this brief season, but down by two in the first period at home. Carlos drive, Corrali the rebound, a couple of saves by Varlamov. Nash to Corrali, and Varlamov is waiting for that one as well.
The young man's game now, but their formula, certainly in the first couple of games, is we need our goaltender to be the number one star if we're going to win.
Charik gives it up the wall side. Wing to wing to Pulaski. Pulls up, gives to Bjork. He's got an opening. A shot, a juicy rebound, but Landeskog spikes the puck to the corner for Colorado in the final minute of the first. Good stick from Sven Andrighetto. Carlo to Chara. He has Krejci in the center circle. Krejci to Pasternak. Closing goes to goal. Varlamov snuffs it on the goal line, or did he? The crowd behind the goal reacting as if it saw something, and now a confab with the on-ice officials.
Cool. See if we can take a look and see if this puck crosses the goal line or not. See what the overhead gives us.
Nothing conclusive there. I think Varlamov stuffed it. No goal, says Tom Cowell. Yakupov accelerates. Here's Duchesne, who can fly, working on Kevin Miller. Miller denies him entry into slot, but Duchesne right in front. Giant save by Tuukka Rask. Should the Bruins come back in this game, mark that one down, because that had 3-0 written all over it. Zonic snaps it to the point, but not out. McKinnon can't go through Zonic. He picks it off, but he's one on three. Vetrano filling quickly in the middle. Vetrano cuts the shot through the top of the webbing of Varlamov's glove. Nemec slows Pasternak down. Marchand takes the spooner feed. Here's Krug. The shot deflects loose. Krejci off the apron and wide. Might have caught the outside of the post, and Lindholm scales it out. Off the boards and out. Andrighetto, the lateral pass. Barry, the defenseman, over the line, holds up, looks for something in the slot. The redirection, Rantanen's third chance, and a quick whistle. behind his own goal, Tyson Berry. The Bruins hemming in Colorado a little bit, but Nathan MacKinnon uses his speed to gain the line. The shot saved, rebound, and Krug was on MacKinnon, and if not, it's 3-0. Yakupov and twists the wrist to Marchand. Marchand laterally does not connect to McQuaid, and here's Duchesne racing forward, and Rask makes a nifty save on Kerfoot. Turns it to DeBrusk. Saucer pass to Spooner, alone at the blue line. DeBrusk, top of the circle, low. The quick shot, Nash knocked down in front. Wilson flings a backhand wide off the stick. Bolesky in the opposite corner airs it out for Petrano ahead of everybody. Petrano with the puck on edge could not get a quality shot. Eric Johnson takes the body against Jake DeBrusk. Johnson gives it right to Nash. The shot and a save by Varlamov. DeBrusk, the drive, Carlo, and a save by Varlamov, who has come up very big at opportune moments. Marchand, who has tried to lift the team with his energy and individual efforts, can't generate anything here. Three on one. Sven Andrighetto in the middle. MacKinnon, the shot and rebound, and Krejci's back in his crease to knock the puck away. Gets the puck back from JT Comfort. Landeskog on the end boards, rims it around. Berry's wrist shot off the post on the deflection. It's underneath Rask, and the Bruins dodge a bullet that just about would have put this game away. Kevin Miller kicks it down into the corner. Patrick Nemeth for Matt Duchesne. Rask has to come way out, and Yakupov poaches the puck and throws it into the empty net. 3-0 Colorado.
Rask can't get to the puck. It's a miscalculation in his decision making. Yakupov able to get to that loose puck, pull it around Rask, and hit the empty net.
The goal off its pegs and play continues. Krejci closes. Marchand's shot hits a body. Chara in front. Tried the backhand forehand, but couldn't twist it around the pile to try to get fluidity into the Boston attack. Here's Petrano getting it loose. Zarnik, and a save on a puck that changed direction. Varlamov has been really sharp this afternoon. Quick strides, tries to find Nash in traffic. Krug out top, zings it to Spooner, tries to cross crease feed for Marchand, and Varlamov deflects it up and out. Bruce Cassidy pulls Rask. MacKinnon to Andrighetto, who had the first one. Yakupov, no.
Andrighetto that doesn't miss. His body contact on the back check. Lift the stick.
That's a fair check by Pastrnak.
And then Andrighetto just lays it into the empty net where the net would be, and the Bruins were the ones that forced the net off its moorings. I think that's what they're discussing right now, whether to award this goal or not.
And the scoreboard says 4-0.
Yeah.
So an awarded goal here. All the good energy the Bruins provided in their opener has left the building. Sean Corrali lugs the puck forward. And Varlamov, who has had an outstanding game, dumps it out. And the Bruins' winless streak against Colorado will stretch to 20 years. It has been since March of 1998 that Boston has beaten the Avs in this building. 4-0 the final.